Similarly, the 20-liter PET jar is subjected to cleaning and rinsing process. The 20-liter jar is rinsed from inside with the product water at 55 degrees centigrade. The final rinse is done with product water before the 20-liter jar is sent for filling. The filled jar is then capped automatically at the capping head point. The filled bottle is then inspected at inspection station for any shortfall in the packaged quantity, which are then stacked on the shop floor.